Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Miss Rosie Star here, and I'm here for another episode for the new in town scenario that I was working on, and hopefully I don't need to do another one for this one, and I will do the Reaper challenge tomorrow. I still have a long wait to go for the second week portion, so yeah. Okay. So we have to do prepare for the party, optional buy a stereo, a bar, and make a group meal. Okay, so I'm gonna make a group meal. Let's see, what should I make? Vegetable dumplings, mac and cheese. Hamburger cake, fox meat Wellington, protein plate, seasoned ramen, watermelon salad, beef Wellington. I can make some beef Wellington. High energy protein plate, winter cake, beef ramen, egg ramen. Misko ramen, minty mocha cupcake. Okay, so I'll do a beef Wellington. Fish taco. Scrambled egg with bacon, beef Wellington. Party size. Alright, I need to buy a stereo real quick. And I'll put it. That didn't help. Not where I thought it was gonna be. Alright. Oh, that's cute. The Grammy room. Question is, where am I gonna find that? I don't know how I'm gonna find a bar. Ah, here we go. I can do a little one. I just gotta figure out where to put it. Guess I could just put it out here. I don't know if that's going to work. Just put it like that. Might work. I guess that'll work like that. There. That's good. Cuckoo group meal, she's doing that now. Carnival beads? She's gonna need to eat.
Let's see. Rice cake, vegetable dumpling. Maybe vegetable dumpling one. What the heck is that? Oh, it's dessert. Okay. Or rice cake soup. Seaweed. Ew. Okay, so that's it for right now that I could do, apparently. I could cook the beef Wellington again, but I already did that. I'll do the vegetable dump things. You gotta be careful with the knife there. That was an interesting glitch. Oh. Social event.
Clevite gaunim, Grinoid barsp palka pinar. Amich Vedowix.
Dinner party? Another house party. Click to invite a sim. The host, that'd be me. quick to for an entertainer. Mm-hmm. I don't know about these. Okay, let's go all out. When that? Wait, what happened? Oh, choose the venue. My residence. Come with the rest of the party goers. Socialize with guests, have Sims playing games at the same time, tell jokes, and have drinks.
Thank you.
just mean and knocked over my trash can. What the grape nectar is. Capri salad? Capri salads? And DLT. Oh, the plate's all over. There's plates like all over. Purchase social item. What the heck is that? She's got two drinks. Oh, okay. Let's get that cleaned up. Okay, I knew I wasn't going to do very well in that house party. I never do. Alright, scenario completed. The Neuville family has received the following rewards for completing the new in-town scenario. Story ending, instant friends. How can you feel so connected to someone you've just met? Only been a few days, but Farrah has already made a good friend. So reward is inspired to explore an easier time building relationships and skills while outside their home neighborhood. And bonus connections trait, Sims with connections start all careers levels ahead. Nice. Alright, the party is over, but Farrah has just gotten started with her new beginnings. Come new possibilities. Perhaps I'll become renowned party planner. A celebrated comedian, or find a new job through the connections she's made? Will she find her true love, break hearts all over town, or dance the night away with her best friends? All of the above, or the next chapter in her story is yours to write. True. Charisma Volume 1. Okay. Did everybody else leave? Yep. Oof. That's not good. She's very embarrassed. Oof. She's got lots of leftovers. She's very embarrassed. Okay, stop. Come here.
Yeah, can't wait until that starts again. Yeah. she did okay. Sorry. Excuse the book. Matt, speed. Finally. Thera's loading screen art is a success. The game's beta testers are transfixed by the gorgeous on-screen art and no longer seem to mind the loading they're enduring each time they play. Oddly enough, the top request after Thera's art was patched, it was the addition of a loading screen progress bar, so players knew how long that they had to enjoy the imagery before being returned to the game. Aha! Okay. Alright, let's see. Portrait of a Politician. Icons for Sims Forever. Art Dealer Escapades. No questions asked, no cops. Oh gosh. Painting skill of 5. The Web 3.0 logo. Product logo commission. Do 9 a.m. Friday. Chat with the client. And her painting is level 5. There's another one I haven't done, the Home Interior Designer. I think I started doing it when it first came out and I got it. Because this looks sort of similar. Sort of. Now, can I edit it before I give it to? No, I can't. Nice. I didn't won't take long. I'm gonna get her painting skill up. Put this back out here. Drinks outside. Oops. Five drinks. That's not spoiled yet. Not spoiled yet. That one's spoiled. That one's spoiled. And that's not.
Yakala. Zombo.
You're welcome. Achieve level 4 of the charisma skill. Okay.
Oh, I'm all hella good.
Sorry, I'm getting a little silent. Concentrating. Okay.
Fumu, Quasar, Grump, Yebu. Fazik Pimna Plevas Ooks Zomboski Ponka Shuna Glaive Weezok Ibaro.
Okay. Thank you. Portrait of Posterity. Perfect app icon. Ah, I gotta be painting level 8 for that one. Beh. Underground art collector.
Robi physique, Fuzzoob! Shakemush, Dravois Nerzi, Warb, Schwabi Koiba, Inja Inja, Jambi, Schwabi Frong Vanage, Ooks, Zombo Skiba, Zubatube, Lava Zubi, Fwibs Borb, Crick Ribbo Glabe. Oh, Snurb. Fricka de Funa, Banagir.
Tabana Ina.
More circles. Oh my gosh. Think about it yourself. What am I, the neighborhood counselor or something? Under what conditions? I just got 2,500 more.
Basky Gazoo.
Oh.
shimmers and glows.
Yep.
Drinks are bad. I gotta clean those up. Something bad over there too. Oh, somebody left a plate there.
Volcay. Smirgus, Turup Quink, Kuzip, Bolivar, oh, Naba Quink. Benuza Brop. Purple. Untale Kanapa. Oh, can a game? Omoof. Jalurba Kitsuni. Zimze Quohaven.
Flarzen.
Yishla. Rinishu, Shishtawab. Yibs.
Woba, Nivara. Tareen.
Yambala.
Steve.
Zika.
Oh,
Gelbador?
Him. Benarla. Benarla Doi.
Hey.
Herbs. Ha! Zeus! This is too much.
For no sooner.
My Sim's still in her PJs.
Sigafus, Winifez, Scepter. Smishy Lafana, Flanibi. Shmezzle Laclem, Yiklawoosh. Zephine, Ulak, Yimple.
Quanky.
Tuga.
Oh. Kibs. Quaba, Vimps, Zippo.
Versifrong. Brinka, Kimba. Kaljo, Darishi. Finifesh, Scepter. Shisna, Zopia. Kanabi.
Vanuatso, Lanu. Inaplavar.
Bisa Sway.
Uh-huh.
Orba Pandola.
Becky Whelm.
Yibs.
Huh? Lunkaz, Yakana. No Miladu. Shisna. Zopiga. Panabi.
Voom. Fibna. Fina. Fintijongi. Wanu.
Rouge. Skib Darfa. You know,
it's getting a little late, don't you think, there, lovely? Zigafuni.
Uzba. Noba Shun. Taru Kana. Reniquasaur. Sikaloo. Ani. Pintrib. Mishepani.
Free but
Naya Floof.
Haga. Rix.
Vadish.
Smirgas. Turub Quink. Kuzip. Plevar.
Got some things to do. Have a good night. Early freaking morning. Really early. Yeah, I know. I don't necessarily put drama, kind of creates drama, but challenges. Earthquakes, reduce upcycle, scare seeker.
Ghost spooky. Goody. Okay. Like either one of them. I'll leave it. That was nobody. Potential spam. Annoying.
Nice. Art in the rain.
Oh, that was boy. Oh, Quexel.
Plopseed. I know. Figure. She's doing a figure art painting. Oh, notable newcomer. Okay.
I'm a notable newcomer. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh!
Hmm. Okay. Level 7. Clara can now create high skill pop art, medium skill surrealism, medium skill impressionism. Okay. She's active, art lover, outgoing, inspiring, explorer, gregarious. Oh, build friendly relationships faster, and they've got connections. She likes painting, music. All right. Just a bunch of thing. I'm gonna get her an exercise equipment. She likes to exercise. Like a treadmill or a bicycle? That thing? Maybe she can get some exercise. And she likes to be active, it looks like. Just contemplate. That same picture again.
Oh, wait.
you put me up?
I gotta fix my radio. Oh, darn it. I'm over an hour again. Okay, so I'm about at an hour and 20 minutes. So what I'm gonna do here is end this video here, and I'm probably gonna play more. I might play something different. I don't know. We'll see how things go. Thanks for watching. If you like what you saw, please like, subscribe, and comment down below, and share with your friends. I'd much appreciate it. And you guys have a great night. And remember to smile, because you're beautiful and you're worth it. Bye, guys.